I've done some things I'm proud of and some I'm not, but I've never run away from my responsibilities. In all my business dealings, I've always been honest. My life changed in March when my daughter Kinsey was born. She's the love of my life. Washington doesn't care about our families or our businesses. They take care of themselves and we foot the bill. I'll fight for our liberties, our prosperity, and our children. I'm Thomas Ravenel, and I approve this message.